I'm here at Aldi's and today I found this ghost-shaped pizza. Look at how cute it is. Pumpkin spice Cheerios. And this I had to pick up, Halloween pasta. And we have pumpkin quick bread and muffins, fall coffee, Raven's roast, honey with honey and vibrant fruit. Yep, that sounds good. And then Sleepy Hollow blend. Look at that.
Day of the Dead decorate your own cookie kit. I'm gonna show you up close. Look at them. How cute.
Belgian apples. It's chocolate apples in the shape of apples. And we got these cute pumpkins in the shape of
Johnny's Pops pumpkin pie with fresh cream. Count Chocula mini treats. Wow, this is really, I like this. And it comes 20 friends. We have these different socks. We also have this pumpkin tree. We have pumpkin truck, a gnome. And we have the different colored pumpkin candles here. And we have leggings here. You know what? I think this one's cute. And then we have this design as well. These LED floating witch cats. They come in a set of three.
Oh, this is cute. This is a cute pumpkin cup. We have happy fall, y'all.
Pumpkin spice brioche.
We also have these different fall themed blankets here. How cute.
Little Debbie fall cakes. Look at how cute.
Halloween fruity pebbles. And that's all for my video. Bye for now. Like and subscribe and share all my videos. See you in the next video.
Guys, I'm here at ShopRite and I'm gonna show you the whole Halloween section up and down. See, look. See, look. Wow, look at that. The pumpkins. This one is gummy candy bodyguards. We also got this Halloween section behind me. Yummy. Tempting to all this candy, including the pumpkin spice flips up there. We have the scarecrows, this drink and be scary. This one says, drink if you dare. Forever grateful. Very thankful. Here I have these pumpkin and bat pretzels from UT's, and they're on sale. You have the bag of bones and this big tin. You have the white cheddar and you have the flaming hot for $10.99. Look at all this more candy. You have these. Ooh, look at these cute bags. Oh, and look at the pumpkin on the side. These are cute. More candy. Wow, look at all this candy. You know what? It's making me hungry, and look at it. You have the Walton's Halloween, more candy, pumpkin cupcake thing. You have more candy right here. You know, this is great. Love it. Oh, and you have the cups. The pumpkin spice pancakes. You have these cute reusable bags as well right here. This is Day of the Dead, and this is a nice harvest print. Hey guys, I'm here at ShopRite and I just found pumpkin spice English muffins. This is what they look like at the top. Here I found the Cheetos bag of bones. This is the cheddar flavor, and then we have it here in cinnamon sugar. Pumpkin spice tea and New England coffee and Vermont. The New England pumpkin spice and Vermont maple walnut. The other one was cake. We can't have fall and Halloween without pumpkin spice. This is Lesser Evil Organic Popcorn Pumpkin Spice. The Halloween section, I'll show you what's here. And here, and right here. Oh, look at how cute. Here we are. Then of course you cannot fall without scarecrows. and the, and oh. Oh, look at these Halloween sprinkles I found. Two pumpkin cups. That's all for today's video. Bye for now. Like and subscribe and share all my videos. See you in the next video. Guys, I'm here at Stop and Shop and they have this pumpkin pie super creamer. This is dairy free. And this one, Chobani coffee creamer pumpkin spice. And this one is the regular one. Cheesecake. That one looks like chocolate and strawberry. Here at Costco.